My mother and stepfather don't like my life. Maybe because I have one, who knows? Anyway, I was stupid enough to graduate high school in January. Then I got into trouble a few times, so they had to get rid of me. Banished for the summer, and the one person on this earth that my mother can't jerk around. Try and jerk me around, Grandma. No goodnight kiss?
Mike, you could offer us some. Well, the kids are thirsty, too.
Want a sip?
How was work?
I should have his license pulled. We saw a pit bull and a peeing woman all in the same shame, making these little boys work like this. Let me do it.
Get him off of me! I didn't start it, he did!
Right, okay. No, you started.
Shut up!
That's...
Gather your senses!
Oh, my God! Oh my God, you're hard! It was a fight, you don't pull a boner in a battle.
Well,
are you freaking serious? The kid can get stiff on my leg and I can't use the Lord's name?
Rachel, you cannot use the Lord's
name. She's trying to get me to eat soap. I'm not eating that shit. No, give it to someone else.
How's the...
Hey. So, you don't drink, don't do drugs, don't smoke, you don't have sex?
Not until I'm married. Well, you know, hopefully.
I don't get it. Why belong to something so strict and boring?
Well, because it's true.
How can you know anything is true?
Well, you choose to believe it's true is what I think. You know, you gotta have faith in something.
I didn't say I didn't have faith in anything. But I don't.
Yeah, I know.
I took advantage of him. Okay, I did. He had nothing to do with it. I mean, I kissed him. And he wanted to make sure that nothing came between the two of you. And now it's over and done with and we're just friends.
Rachel.
Okay. Bye.
Enjoy yourself.
Mom, what are you doing here? Where's Grandma?
Went to bed. I waited up for you.
Sometimes I think the same thing about you. Thanks for letting me stay over tonight.
Well, Georgia thought it might be a good idea.
I found some perfume under the sink. And it...
Rachel? Rachel? Can I talk to you?
No.
Can you talk to me? Rachel?
Too late to run.
way to the couch.
I love you. Please, Simon.
No.
It's not like your family.
I'm never gonna have sex with you, all right? Ever. No. It's not like I haven't thought about it. No. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe.
I just woke up. Simon's at work already. Did they leave yet? What makes you think she's gonna believe me now?